Mr. Prime Minister, can you turn it? Mr. Prime Minister, can you turn?
Osobiste refleksji. Każdy Polak, każdy Czech, każdy Niemiec, szczególnie ten z doświadczeniem.
It is indeed a great, great day for Poland, for the Czech Republic, also for Germany. It is for all Europe, for all the Schengen area, and that's why I want at this moment to congratulate all the governments that made this possible.
I am very proud. I think the process of our way to freedom was finished now today in these borders, former borders.
Thanks. For my generation, it's an amazing moment. The end of border control. It is a dream which came true. It's unbelievable.
I'm very proud that I remember the moment when the borders were lifted between Portugal and Spain. In that moment, I felt real European, and that's why for a European like me, this is quite a moment for Europe.